Hello and welcome back to my channel. This is Lisa Morrell, your Get Money Gal. I'm here back to give you the latest information on the top three funding sources that you need to be looking at for your business today. First, I want to talk about there is something they are calling a pitch competition. And you may have seen this ad running across your Facebook page and not paid any attention to it. This is a partnership between Search Engine, which is a company that helps you raise funds for your business through equity crowdfunding. We're going to be talking more about equity crowdfunding in future videos. Search Engine and Kevin O'Leary, which if you remember watching the show Shark Tank, they called him Mr. Wonderful. So Kevin O'Leary, aka Mr. Wonderful, and Search Engine have gotten together to create this pitch competition. If you're interested in pitching to a shark, this is what the ad says. Are you interested in pitching to a shark? Pitch your business live to Mr. Wonderful and Start Engine's 250K plus community. That includes people who are founders, investors, and fans. They will be able to watch live the five businesses that they will choose to make a pitch for their business. And the company will grant the winner $10,000. All right, so this is something that's open to you right now. It may have been something that you never thought of as a means to get funding for your business, but I think it's a great opportunity for all entrepreneurs to be able to speak about your business and convince others how important your business is and why it's needed is a great skill that you need to have as a business owner. So basically the information that they require is fairly simple. You can fill out this application in a very short period of time. They just want to know the company's name, email address, your website, and they do want to know a few details about how much money that you do want to raise for your business. The deadline for this application is September 18th at 5 p.m. All right, so take a look at that. I will include the link below. This is something that's open to you right now. It may have been something that you never thought of as a means to get funding for your business, but I think it's a great opportunity for all entrepreneurs to be able to speak about your business and convince others how important your business is and why it's needed is a great skill that you need to have as a business owner. So basically the information that they require is fairly simple. You can fill out this application in a very short period of time. They just want to know the company's name, email address, your website, and they do want to know a few details about how much money that you do want to raise for your business. The deadline for this application is September 18th at 5 p.m. All right, so take a look at that. I will include the link below so that you can look into this. All right, the next grant opportunity for you as a small business comes from Facebook. Facebook has grants for small businesses, in case you didn't know. And I got this from a source called CNBC.com. CNBC has posted, Facebook announces changes to support beleaguered Black-owned businesses nationwide. Did you guys know that 41% of the 1.1 million Black-owned businesses on Main Street shut down between February and April as the coronavirus pandemic swept the country, according to the Federal Reserve Bank of New York? All right, and guys, I can just tell you that I was driving around the other day with my mom, and we were just noticing business after business that has now closed, lots of vacancies in a populated area where restaurants and people frequent these areas, and it looks like a lot of people have gone out of business. So to help these businesses, Facebook announced yesterday, that would be August 19th, they announced yesterday that they are allocating $40 million from its small business grant program. And they are granting this money to 10,000 Black-owned businesses in the U.S. So here's the thing, you can get $2,500 in cash, $1,500 for ad credit, which means that you can run up to $1,500 for your ads. And I can tell you that's a very, very valuable thing to have for your business. You must be majority Black owned, for profit, and with up to 50 employees. You will need to have been in business for at least a year, and you will be judged by Facebook partners such as Accenture and Association for Enterprise Opportunity. You can apply now, and there does not seem to be a deadline. I did not see a deadline listed. I will include the link for this business grant. Again, your business must be registered in the state that you live in. So make sure you register your businesses, guys. You want to make sure that your business is legit. And, you know, the paperwork always makes things legit. You had to have experienced some challenges from COVID-19. So you need to let them know how your business hasn't been impacted. And you also need to let them know how you will use the funds and how you feel your business will positively impact the community. These are all questions that are very general that you should know the answer to and be able to type that information in quite easily. So if you haven't thought about those things, you want to definitely jot those things down about your business as you move forward and as you fill out different grant applications. All right, there you go. Facebook grants for small businesses. The next funding opportunity that I want to talk to many of you about, those of you who are creators, those of you who are also sole proprietors or work by yourself, but you are creators, you do things like podcasts or you do video content on YouTube, you're a musician, you're a visual artist, you work in communities, you're a writer, a journalist, a gamer, you work for a nonprofit or you are a nonprofit, tutorials and education. All types of creators really should have Patreon. And Patreon is a membership platform used by creators to run a subscription service. Now, I see a lot of the creators that I watch already do have Patreon, but a lot of people do not. So Patreon allows creators and artists to earn a monthly income by providing exclusive rewards and perks to their subscribers or patrons. Now, this is a great platform if you are a creator. So if you are, get on Patreon, guys. Patreon basically allows your fans, people who love your content and what you do, this allows them to support you by paying a small monthly fee to see what things, special gifts that you have to offer. So that is how Patreon works. You're funded through a monthly subscription service that your fans will pay for. All right, guys, that concludes the three things that I think all of you should take a look at right now for your small businesses. I hope you found this video content helpful today, and I hope that you look into it right away, especially the grant information. And if you have found this video content helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so that you can know when the next video for funding information for businesses comes out. All right, you guys have a great day. Thanks. Bye-bye.